Okay, so this is the way to this. We got the ring of poison resistance, which I'm assuming we're probably going to need for that boss fight. So please don't let me forget to put it on. Because spiders are poisonous. I'm just assuming we're fighting a spider. I have no idea. This game is completely blind. I have no idea what I'm doing. And I want to go down here. Oh god. Jumping time puzzles. Alright, we'll do it on the next one. Oh god! Okay. Where am I going? Please don't kill me, game. Am I at the beginning? No, I know where I'm at. There. What's in here? Hey, it's this guy! Actually, I want to buy some of these now. Yeah, I guess. So, because we're going to be fighting a boss soon. Yeah. That's where we came from. We never killed those guys throwing the rocks. Let's go over there. I wish I had a bow or something. Throw a gigantic rock at somebody. I mean, really. Oh, come on. Okay, that's probably not the best way to get across. Okay. Wonder where this is gonna take me. Alright, we'll get off on the first... first one, I guess. Let's see where this is gonna take us. Here we are. Where are we now? Ooh! Stop that! Man, why can't that thing just leave me alone? While I fight clown guy of Doom. You'll get some too. Ooh, spider stone. Yay, yes. Come on. Crushing battle axe. This might be good. are my stats? And I don't even remember. We pretty much got equal stuff there. All right, so 15 each. Can we use this? Required stats. Where are they? Where's that? Yeah, we can. We can use this. Let's try it out. Okay. Well, this was worth exploring. What's the next place we're going to explore, game? I see that. There's a dead guy here. Ooh, cool. Another one of them things that revive us. Well, this was totally worth exploring. That's cool. Okay. Let us go back and see if I can find the place where we found that other lift, I guess. Let's go back there. So who was throwing them rocks at me? Was it them lizard guys, I guess? I guess, I don't know. Lizard man. You're bad, bad lizard man. Okay. See where we're going. Wait a minute. Okay, I know where I'm at now. Ooh, scary. Oh, I missed it. I think there's two places where we can drop down. It's like a Ferris wheel. Okay, so there's nothing there. There is something there. Alright. Let's see if we can remember where it's at. There it is. Okay. Clear stone of doom. Somehow I didn't die. I'll go with it. Okay. I still haven't figured out how to get that item across the bridge.
Seen you around these parts. What does it matter? You need a blacksmith, show me some coin. If not, head straight for the door.
What does this do? I don't have any gray stones. Of course, why don't I have gray stones? Sharp stones? Do you sell anything? No.
I'm busy. I'm not here to chit-chat.
Why not?
Strengthens it, and alters its character. Ores are transmogrified sprites. Their presence blesses the weapon.
Well, why don't you upgrade my weapon into a fire sword? I don't understand why. What's this? A meldstone? I don't know. Sharpstone! I can make it in a broadsword plus one. Oh, there's... You can do... I don't know. Whatever.
Be gone. I work alone.
Fine. Old man. Am I? God, it's so dark. I can't see. Oh God, I almost fell in a hole. Where do I go? Okay. Is there any way out of here? We got Grumpy Gus McGee over here. I need a special type of stone. I can't just use the ones that you were given in this game. Where am I now? Okay. What's this way? Death, I think. Yeah, that's death. Right? Yep, death. I wonder if this guy sells any of them stones. Do you sell any stones, man? What kind of... I forget. I doubt it was any of these. Why two of these, yes? And buy some of those.
It's a...
Yeah. Okay. I guess let's go through this place and make sure none of these guys have bags and then go fight the boss. I don't know what else to do. Okay, so we've been over there. We went to all of them, right? There really was only one to go to. Do you have a bag? Nah, you die anyways. I ain't worth it. See, still dropped something. Hi. You want to die? There you go. Take that. This dude, it doesn't do damage, so it's not like a shield slam. Oh, look, see, I was right. There's a guy with a bag. He's gonna drop stuff. Where is he? There he is. He's the really one I want to kill. All the other ones I don't really care about. I got punched by a lizard man. Come on. Get out of the way. These things do not much damage, so we're good there. I like being right. That was worth it. It's probably like 2,000 monies worth of items. Where's the? Wasn't there doors? No. Okay, here it is. What are we going to do? Guess we can't go over there. That guy's still alive. Get over there without dying. Maybe if I... Is there a run button in this game? I gotta run for it. Let's try running to it. Alright, let's try this. Alright. Ready? Go! No! Oh, I see what I have to do. Oh, look at this guy. He's got some stuff. Oh, get out of here. No. Don't punch me. You ain't Rocky Balboa. He's Italian. Like me. Alright. Kill. Give me your stones. Give me your stones. I want your stones. Stab you in the back. You're a jerk. You too. There's a couple guys over there. We'll check them out. Yep, there's a stone guy. Well, you don't fire at me. Jerk. Wow. More stones. New. What's this one? What did this do? Okay, that opened the, okay, I know what that did. I thought this was the one I already killed. I wouldn't have bothered. That's the one I heard already. For Mr. Ed. He is dead. He is now glue. Mr. Ed would always run away. It was funny. He'd always find some person to let him live in his house. Oh, Mr. Ed. I used to watch that show. I watched Gunsmoke when that was on, too. That's an old show, though. Yeah. Stop. Yeah, jerk. All right, I'm healing first. What are you hitting me with? Yum. Okay, stop that. This better be worth it. It wasn't. Oh well, whatever. Whatever. We did it. We got that item. So that's how you do it. Wasn't worth it, but whatever. Actually, you know, Gunsmoke wasn't a bad show. Like, if you like westerns. I like the ones that were in black and white, so like the older ones. I didn't like the ones that were in colored. It just felt the main character was a little bit too old, I guess. Forget his name. Matt Dillon, I think his name was. I don't remember. Ooh, there's some slowdown PlayStation. Alright. Okay, so now we're in this room. Is there anything back here? No. Okay. But yeah, I remember watching a couple good episodes, like... There was this old guy that was named the Doc, and he was always doing crazy stuff. Like in one episode, some guy, like, I think he tries to steal the. What he does is there's this guy that needs his help, right? And I guess there was a disagreement between the guy that needs his help, apparently got into a fight with someone else. And that someone else threatens the Doc to not go and help this guy because he wants him to die from his injuries. And the Doc's like, no, I'm not going to do that. Get out of my way. And there's a fight. And then it ends up Doc kills that guy. That was a good episode. I don't remember how it ends, but it was good. It was a good episode. Where am I? I don't know. I don't know where I am. I don't know. Whatever. I think this is the right way. I think so. Hopefully it's saving. Let's make sure. Why is it minimized? I don't know. I'm having problems. I hope it's saving. I didn't minimize it. All right. It is recording, but now it's minimized, and it's been doing this lately. Such buggy software. God, where do I go? Okay. I think this is the right way. Isn't it like around here? We've got to pull a switch or something? No! Now where am I? God, game. There's stuff over there I want. Okay. I remember I had to go this way. I remember. So we have to go this way. I remember telling myself, you have to use this to get over here to get to the boss. But after this, I don't remember. I remember we have to go down into a pit or something. Where am I? Yeah, we fought a fat guy here. There he is. And, there's the spider. Okay. Let us put on our poison ring. What does this ring do? No, we don't need that. I'm in the Illuminati. I guess we'll stick with that one, I guess. Now I'm kind of wishing I would have upgraded my weapon. We gotta kill probably a spider. There it is. Is there anything else we might have missed over here? Yeah, see? We missed that. Spider stones. Yay, I guess. I just feel bugs all over me. It's creepy. I don't know if it's the it's the game. It's gotta be, because there's no bugs on me. Just in my mind. It's like when you stare at a bug too long and it starts to get in your mind. And you can feel it crawling on your skin. It's not really on you, but you can feel it, you know? What's this way? Oh yeah, dead guy, nothing else. Okay. Alright, let's go in. We've waited long enough. I'm guessing, boss. I knew it. Oh god. How am I supposed to get to the spider? Stop. Oh no. Oh my god. Why am I... so slow. Okay, he's not that bad. I think we can beat him. Hopefully. What's he doing? Leave me alone. Oh, God. Come on, game. Quit that crap. Okay, game, you can stop, please. Oh god, no, no, no. No, no. How am I supposed to? Stupid spider. Heal. I'm on top of the spider. Hey, we killed it. Somehow. I kind of just spammed him, you know? Luckily, we had enough good heals to get through that fight. That's basically what I did, and I just used my weapon. What was his name? Armor Spider? Hard Demon Soul. Alright, guys, I'm going to cut the video here. And, do we get any points for killing him? I hope so. Yeah, we did, actually. Alright, like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video here, and we will have some more, shortly. Thanks for watching.